And Terre Haute residents are seeing a resurgence of downtown museums. We look into why some of them are relocating to the city center. Terre Haute could have as many as 9 downtown museums in the next few years. The Holocaust Candles Museum announced plans to move to the vacant First National Bank Historic Building on Wabash Avenue. Soon, a Larry Bird Museum will spring up as part of the newly planned convention center. And the Vigo County Historical Museum opened downtown in November.
We're very lucky to have the kind of buildings here, the old ones that are perfect for opening museums.
The new space is in the former home of the Ehrman Manufacturing Company, built in 1895. It's blocks away from Terre Haute's dining and retail space.
You know, Terre Haute is famous for being the birthplace of the Coca-Cola bottle. We do have a bottling line. Let me go push the button and I'll run it for you.
Renovations and construction of the $3.2 million museum was funded by grants, pledges, and donations.
He left $500 in his will because he wanted the county to be able to buy a bell for the courthouse. And the bell that was purchased with his donation actually still hangs in the courthouse and still rings.
And there's still fundraising.
You know, one of the things about a local museum is that there's not a lot of appeal outside of where you live. So people who wanted to see this happen are local people, or they have been here before, they lived here before, and they still feel a connection to our community.
The new location is more than twice the size of its previous Victorian house on the outskirts of town. The 3 floors give the museum an opportunity to keep doing new things.
We will change the exhibits. There will be a reason to come back.
Terre Haute Mayor Duke Bennett says it's not a collaborative plan to relocate or build museums downtown.
We're all excited about that because then you, within walking distance, you can get to 8 different places pretty easy.
Bennett says the new downtown activities complement the city's new marketing campaign, See You in Terre Haute.
Everybody wants to hear the legend of Stiffy Green.
But Tingley says it's more than tourism. It's installing a sense of community pride. The city has seen budget deficits, controversy over a new jail, and divisions over allowing a casino to be built.
I think if you're local, we hope that you start to feel a little more proud of Terre Haute and Vigo County, that you see all the things that have happened in our history.
The Clabber Girl Museum and the Terre Haute Children's Museum are also located downtown.